Another video statement now by Southeast Asia Sexual Orientation, Gender Identity and
USSC Corpus. The statement is issued jointly with LGBTQ organizations from Myanmar.